With the Clean Green, it seems like the adhesive is 100% resistant to any of those that I've tried. Again, epoxy, polyaspartic, and moisture-cured urethane. Of those three products, I've not had any problems with bleeding. As far as the integrity of the product, when the coating is starting to cure, hardening, unlike a latex or an oil-based paint, which goes on very thin and doesn't have nearly the compressive or tensile strength that these high-performance coatings do, I'm able to pull the tape and not have the problem of it ripping or shredding. With the Clean Green, it just works better. It is a greater grade of quality product, so therefore it is going to cost more than the regular off-the-shelf blue or green tape. In my opinion, I'm getting what I pay for it. It's going to save me the time. If I'm doing lines as an example, and let's say I have a couple hundred feet of lines, and I've talked to professionals that do it, it is a very labor-intense process to do it correctly. And whether I use the good tape or the bad tape, it's labor-intense. And on top of that, though, for the money I might have saved on a green or a blue tape from the home center versus what the Clean Green costs, if I don't have to spend the time and labor, which is just coming right out of the profit, to send people back in to pull the tape 2, 3, 4 times as long to pull all that tape, then my investment in the Clean Green is a no-brainer.